This video is all about my sister. We went to Montana for Thanksgiving and we had an awesome time. Lots of laughs. We played games. We saw the bison range. We got to see her new house. Played with her doggies. Had great conversation with her and her husband. What else do we do? Yeah, went to Whitefish for the day and did all kinds of other stuff. So, first time Dave and I have been on the road since COVID, which was really nice to get back out there. And the first time I've seen my sister since COVID. So it was a really great visit. And this one's for you, Mandy.
Jingle, jingle, jingle for the Tammy and the Dave are coming to my new house. They're gonna get to see where I live. They're gonna fall in love and they're gonna discuss it. Once they leave, they're gonna discuss that they are gonna get a house in Montana.
Dave forgot his puppy. Chilly, 29 degrees this morning.
Thank you. And I feel like my eyes are still droopy.
All right. So which, you want to face what direction now? Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Okay, again.
Thirsty, we have water up here. I forgot to tell you that.
Okay, thank you.
Going to the bison range.
Quizzle says, question. Johnny's mother had 3 children. The first child was named April. The second child was named May. What is the third child's name?
Johnny.
Hear me, for I have spoken.
You're surfing on a wave. You don't want to fall. This is, we're playing. Is that not a boulder?
Okay, what is it?
All right, golden rule. This golden rule affects all players. If another golden rule is drawn, discard this rule and replace it with the new rule. Each player must draw a picture of a bullseye no larger than a tennis ball, then affix it anywhere on their clothing. If a player catches another opponent looking at their bullseye, that opponent must pay the penalty. Penalty, 1 space.
The tennis ball, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
You ready, Tammy?
Yeah.
Abracadabra, hear me, for I have spoken.
What do you have to do? You have to keep an elbow on the...
He just said, oh, and he didn't say, hear me, for I have spoken.
Oh, penalty.
I narrate, right?
No.
No?
No, I'm the flight attendant. I say the speech and you pantomime.
Please notice the exit signs to the front, the middle, and the back of the plane. Whenever, if a accident happens mid-flight and oxygen masks fall from the ceiling, please pull on the cord to start the flow of oxygen. Strap it to your face before doing it for anybody else, and then breathe normally.
Pay the penalty. Pay the penalty.
Hear me, for I have spoken.
Yep.
To the right.
Abracadabra. Hear me, for I have spoken. People, your attention, please. I am sleepwalking. It will not stop until I find my swimming goggles. Hey, you, I smell a partridge.